Here's your shot of the day in the final round of the Savannah Golf Championship, inaugural tournament on the web.com tour. Julian Etulain sticks it on the par 5 18th for his final approach shot of the day, final hole of the day. Barely misses the flag stick, would go on to make birdie and finish 15 under T5.